Choose Hollywood. It chose me. And now that I'm here, there's one important lesson I've learned. This is harder than I thought. Girl, you got me hooked. Especially for the husbands. In this town, who you're married to is more important than talent.
Yeah.
Things aren't always sunny in the pit of opportunity. That's why I keep my boys close. Friends on three.
One, two, three, friends!
And my enemies closer. I can't go without your taste.
Can't go without your kiss. You didn't get your feel on or your filet mignon.
This is a town of dreams and nightmares. See, show business can kick you in the ass and treat you like a used up Mitch. You are my addiction. Ow! Little girl! Hollywood is about living the dream and making the next big move, no matter what it takes.
JB, will you stop auditioning, man, and just eat your damn food, please?
Zombies don't eat real food, Kevin.
And kicking it up to the next level, no matter who you gotta use.
I just came in and spent some money, y'all.
Yo, this shit is terrible.
Yeah, I know, dude.
How the f*** I let you talk me into this?
Dude, didn't nobody make you take the money?
Y'all know I can hear you, right?
Girl. All while fighting our inner demons of doubt, despair, and dumbness. I don't know what else I would
do. Gotta bust a move. My nerves are rattle, disturbed like a snake.
For you, I slay some cattle just to cook you up a steak. In our world, you gotta watch who you s*** on. Because friends are fleeting, enemies are forever. Even when you're on top, you're no more than a stumble away from losing it all. Wings? Oh, this is foul. Welcome to the Real Husbands of Hollywood. This is the life, this is the life, that's the life, that's the life. This is the city where we party every night. You and me, love is the love. Welcome to Hollywood, welcome to Hollywood. Some people try to trade in cars every year. Me? I trade in houses.
See, Kev, here's what you gotta understand. When you start to get into my stratosphere.
Well, your stratosphere?
Yeah, my stratosphere, my level of success, I guess. You gotta surround yourself with other people who understand and appreciate your level. And you gotta get things that reflect that as well. For instance, Kev, take a look at my house.
Wow. How much did this cost?
Oh, man, that's not about money. $10 million. I want to show you something else. Come with me.
All right, come on. Let's go. Yeah.
Kev, this hair is actually made out of elephant ivory.
Kev, that's illegal.
Wait. Did I buy it from Kenan Ivory? It's one or the other. I don't remember. Dude, you got to stop right here. This is my custom-built penguin cage right here.
Kev, where are the penguins?
They left. They've been gone. Hey, did you know the penguins don't like warm climate? Valley get hot. That threw me off, too. Oh, yeah, here we go. Down to the nooks and crannies, baby. This is my custom-built tiger cage. My tiger's name is Woods.
Kev, where's the tiger?
Let's just say he's at large right now. Yeah, I don't know where he's at. That's why the penguins left. I should have put the cages that close together, but nobody told me. Come on. Woods! Woods, you get back in that cage right now!
That's your tiger?
Do what you want, then. You got an attitude.
This is crazy.
Oh, no, man! Mr. Popper! Well, I guess it's safe to say that he won't be flying south for the winter.
Penguins don't fly, Kev.
Apparently, they don't run either. Oh, well. I'll have to buy another one. I see it! Kev, do me a favor. Go on that side and see if he there. I'm gonna go on this side.
Nah.
Fine. Come on. Adam, get out here and clean Mr. Piper's arm up!
Man, the house is beautiful.
You gotta understand that all of this stuff is hand-planted.
That is amazing.
Kevin, another thing. I can't do this anymore, Kev. Like, I'm calling you Kevin. My name's Kevin. It's getting to a point where it's confusing. I don't know who I'm talking to. Like, okay, watch this. What's your name?
Kevin.
Hi. You coming? You see what I'm saying? It's confusing. Just be Dave.
Come here, Dave.
I got some stuff to show you, dude. Now, understand something, Dave. You're about to see some that's gonna blow your mind. Okay,
what do you mean?
I'm talking some custom shit that's so custom that you're not gonna be accustomed to it.
Like what?
Okay, they had to plant trees in the Brazilian rainforest, wait 2 years for those trees to go, then go back, cut those trees down, and then make the custom furniture that you're about to see.
Now, Kevin, you understand that we're trying to protect the rainforest. You know that, right?
I did. I put plastic over everything. Why are you tripping, Dave?
Kevin.
Huh? What is this? Where are you going with that? Who told you to move that?
Yeah, okay. Get all this tacky bamboo out of here.
What are you doing?
This ain't Vietnam.
Okay. This is ridiculous. Oh, wow. Well, look who's in my house, OMG Insider. It's Wanda Sykes and a car. What is this? Where you going with that? Who told you to move that?
Get all this tacky bamboo out of here. This ain't Vietnam.
What is going on? What are you doing? Okay, this is ridiculous. Oh, wow. Well, look who's in my house, OMG Insider. It's my longtime friend, Wanda Sykes, and a car.
Hey, let's get a close-up, bigger star. Hey, Wanda, how are you?
Get that damn camera off my face. You ain't writing me a check.
Okay, you know, I apologize, Dave. Listen, OMG Insider, we'll be right back with a sneak peek into his house. Give me a second. Wanda, let me talk to you, please.
What?
What do you mean, what? What the hell are you doing in my house?
Oh, so you got amnesia now.
I don't have amnesia. My name is Kevin Hart, and right now, you're breaking and entering, Wanda.
Are you serious?
Yes,
you
I'm serious.
You told me I could use your house for my fundraiser. West Side Mentors?
Why would I say something dumb like that, Wanda? Why?
Ow! Okay, so you're gonna donate $10,000, give me access to your house, or I'm gonna break your little punk ass arm.
Okay. I may have said that, but I ain't say nothing about you bringing no damn car in my house. How'd you get this through the door? Witchcraft?
No, Mitchcraft. I made a wall disappear.
I had a wall right there.
Keep it up. I'm gonna make you disappear next.
Oh, like you did your interest in men?
Just mad because I get more pussy than you. Which is pathetic, because I'm married.
Why don't you do this at your house, Wanda?
What, and put a car in my house? Who does that? That's the dumbest shit I ever heard.
Okay. OMG. GTFO.
What does that mean?
It means get the fuck out. Right now. I'm gonna deal with you later, Wanda. It better not be no damn car in my room.
So, are you guys excited or what for your new TV show?
Hey, look. To have to look at each other all day at work and at home, I mean, I'm thrilled.
Here's to Dwayne and Tisha.
The show's called Tisha and
Dwayne. No, it's going to be alphabetical. The lawyers are still talking about it.
Good luck on that.
Just relax.
So, when are you two going to work together again?
Yeah.
You know.
Right after Boris has the baby.
That's bad.
It's not that bad, okay?
Oh, it's bad.
I'm a little bit inflamed.
No, I'm a little jealous, though. I wish I had those titties.
Oh, girl, you should see them in a wet T-shirt. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, my baby. He's just been depressed about his career lately.
I'm not depressed.
Phone not ringing. It's just a transitional phase. I keep telling him every model actor goes through this.
Yeah, like Dwayne.
Really?
2007 to like... yesterday?
No. I retired at the top of my game like Mike.
Like Mike who, Bivens?
What?
No, because Mike Bivens is still...
Will you cool it now?
Good evening, sir.
Oh, you scared
my
me.
My name is Lola, and I'm a West Side Mentor's little sister. May I check your coat?
Let me see your hands. Did you wash them?
Oh, listen.
I'm just saying,
don't mind him, Lola. He's just being old sauerkraut. Here you go, baby.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, wow.
Bring me some cookies.
Okay.
Why what? What are you trying to say?
Nothing. He's
bloated.
Bloated?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Do you know anything about musculature?
Wow.
Boys, your stomach's moving.
This cheap.
Oh, there he is. Hey, what's happening?
What's up, Nelly?
Good, baby. How are you?
I'm good, man. You look good. I like that jacket. It's almost as nice as mine.
Whatever.
All these damn people in my house, I don't even know half of them. Ridiculous. Better not be messing up my floors.
I'm glad I ran into you, because I got this proposition for you.
Look, no more free concerts for your wife, man.
Oh, no, I feel you on that. I'm sick of doing them, too. But listen, I want to put some real money in your pocket. For real.
Do I look like I need money?
Man, come on. Could you use some more?
You gotta be kidding me. Look at this.
What's your point?
Just meet me at the studio next week.
Next week.
And don't flake.
Excuse me.
All right.
Studio.
Yeah.
Hey, jackasses. None of y'all felt that? Nobody.
What is it?
Don't even talk to me.
Don't worry about that. Go ahead.
Anyway, show up Thursday.
You got no idea.
Another smartphone.
Yes.
Who are you?
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 Foster kid.
I'm not gonna go back and forth with you in my house about who I am. You the foster kid, you little doorstep baby.
Man, get out of here. 10-year-olds don't own houses.
I'm about to put this size 10 in your ass, boy.
Come on, pimp. This is a 10. That's a 6.
It's funny, you could be doing 6 to 10 in a minute. What's in this bag? What y'all? Hey, girl. Who's your mother, Grace Jones?
Horace, whoa. Have you at least considered my proposal?
I'm gonna tell you one more time, I'm not gonna do a chitlin circuit play.
Okay, so you have a problem with chitlins? Because it looks like you went on a all pork diet. What is this?
It's protein.
No, there's other items on this table. Look at the veggies, and there's a nice little fruit platter over there.
You gotta feed the muscle tissue.
Where is it?
It's red muscle fibers right here. You better read it up, Trina.
My goodness, honey, you know you're gonna have to lose this weight, right?
Over.
Boris, there you are.
You're gonna pay for this.
Hopefully you will be paying me a commission. David, so good to see you. All this color, it looks amazing on you. It's fantastic.
Thank you, I dyed it myself.
Oh, did you? Yes. It's fantastic.
Thank you.
Let me introduce the two of you. This is David Tiberius Barius III, and this...
I know who it is. It's Johnson, my leading man. Oh dear. My Johnson's huge.
I'm not gonna drive.
We talk about this. Damn. Don't worry. He'll shrink back down to his normal size. He just needs to go bust a few out in the gym.
If I wanted Reuben Studdard, I would have called him.
Look, he is the man.
Yes,
for you,
I need
and you are
him.
Going to have
I
him.
Need
You're going to have him.
Him,
and it's gonna be good.
Damn kids go. I'm sorry, Smitty.
Kev! Kay, man, it's a party. Why are you not dressed up?
Well, I'm sorry, Nick. I didn't want to come dressed like a damn panda.
All right, well, congrats on your new show.
What show? What are you talking about?
Oh, your clothes tighter than a fifth grader's. Now, look, you like what I did with the place? We are sponsoring this charity event. It's incredible.
To be honest with you, Nick, I think it's annoying. I think you're intruding. I want all these people and all this stuff out of my house. It's too much, man.
Have an incredible day.
Oh, well, hell yeah, I will. I want everybody to leave except them two. That's the only people I want to stay. That's it. And I don't have to keep this here. Take. Is that a horn? What kind of horn is that? If it's headphones, I want it, Nick.
Incredible Enterprises coming to a home near you.
Woo! Come on.
No
valet? What's up, Kevin?
Hey.
Made it, baby.
I see.
Where you parking at?
It looked like you already made up your mind where you parking at, JB.
Look, Kevin, not right now, man. Come on, man. We just had a long trip.
just finished doing a movie with Larry David, and we just want to have a good time, okay?
You just did a movie with Larry David? What'd you say he was gonna do for me?
Kevin, look, man.
You said you were gonna introduce me to Larry.
The man told me in his own words, one black friend at a time.
JP, it doesn't matter. You don't want him to meet me. Why are you trying to keep waiting for me?
Just push you on the mat, Kevin.
You can't just push me on the
mat. I can't just say, hey, here, take him.
Well, you can't say that. You choose not to.
No, he told me in his own words.
Okay, fine. Whatever, JB.
Where I park at?
Park this at your house.
This is our house, Kevin.
I'm not talking to you right now.
Hey, man, what? This is my wife you're talking to right now.
You better recognize.
Okay, fine. I apologize for that.
You should apologize.
Okay, JB, this is ridiculous.
There's three things I thought I'd never see. Black president, a Chinese point guard, and a winning Negro.
You always say get a room, right? We got a room.
Mm.
That's right, baby. We got us a room.
A living room.
JB, I'm not gonna sit here and watch y'all. This is stupid. This is what you guys.
Oh. I got on close, okay?
Oh.
What you guys are doing is dumb. And get JB, you bringing my property value down.
I'm bringing your property values up.
I got on the same outfit that you had on in Pootie thing. Biggie Shorty.
I was acting.
Okay.
I don't own those clothes.
What's going on?
You don't come out the house like
what's
that.
What's the problem?
Your life choices, Kevin.
No, your little pit bull won't let me in, Kevin.
Okay. I know this just didn't call me a dog. Hey,
okay, listen, give me a second. Wanda, Kevin? That is my guest.
A guest? No. These people are guests, Kevin. This is a scam. Get out of here.
Dang. No, Grandma. It is a ratchet.
Okay. Grandma. I'm old school.
No, you're just old. All right?
You're old. Get out of here before we all get a staff infection. Kevin, I will kick this in her neck. I'm serious.
Let me talk.
Hey, you heard me?
Charmaine, shut it down. Give me a second.
There's kids in there.
Okay. Listen.
Kevin?
Wanda, let me handle this. Give me a second.
Kevin? I already know.
All right.
Okay.
I'm on probation.
I can't do this.
I don't want you going back. Give me a second. Charmaine! What are you doing?
What is she doing?
Listen. First of all, you won. That's the first thing. Okay, high five to you.
What's the high five and then the smiling, Kevin? What's all that?
She over here talking about she won. I said, psych. No, you didn't. That's why I did that. I'm fixing it.
Okay.
Listen, baby, I'll fix this.
Fix it.
But it's gonna take me,
Ebanks, Salida.
Give me a second. I'm about to get this out of here right now. Baby, give me a second. Turn around.
What are you?
Oh, no.
Kevin, get your hands off of me.
Get your hands off of her. Don't do that to her.
I'm not playing.
Drop her off at a corner.
This is crazy that you would do that. I do that all the time.
You could have a better life than this, Kevin. You know that, right?
Which is why I'm about to go put my money in Ebanks right now. Give me a second.
That's gonna be a small deposit.
Hey! Hey, I didn't know you were gonna be here. I guess that was one of Victoria's secrets.
Original.
I've been in love with Salida Ebanks since before she had wings. And everybody knows that I love wings. I love them.
Oh. Oh, speaking of panties, here comes Jax. I can throw him out if you want me to.
Hey, Salida. How you doing?
Hi. How are you, Nick?
I'm well. You look great.
Oh, well, you know.
Should have said it while you was engaged.
Excuse me?
I didn't say nothing, Nick.
I'm sorry, do you know him?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Are y'all together?
No.
Yes. Actually, we are working on...
I don't know him.
Some conversation.
Oh, I see what's going on here. I'm gonna go back in the house and let Kevin finish making a damn fool of himself.
Yeah, because the white suit was a great choice today.
Oh, really? Why are you dressed like the kid from the Cracker Jack box? Huh? You can buy a medium.
That's good, Nick. Can you believe him interrupting us like that?
I'm sorry, who are you?
I'm Kevin.
Exactly. Calm down, Hobbit. She's not here for you.
Okay.
Okay? She's here for Romney. Hey, Romney.
Hi.
Thanks for coming.
Well, of course.
How you doing? Damn, there's some good wings. Mm, as good as Salida's.
Mitch Romney, this ain't over.
I didn't know you were going to be here. I guess that was one of Victoria's secrets.
I'm sorry, who are you?
I'm Kevin.
Exactly. Hart. Calm down, Hobbit. She's not here for you.
Okay.
Okay? She's here for Romney.
Mitt Romney? You Republican?
Oh, Jesus. No, fool. Romney Malco. Wow. He's here he is. Yeah. Romney Salida.
Hi.
Oh, finally.
Hi.
Hey.
So nice to meet you.
Thanks for coming.
Well, of course. Waiting for the kids.
Yeah. Kev, I did not expect to see you here. Not at Nick's house.
What are you talking about, Romney?
I just know that the two of y'all don't really get along.
Yeah, well, I just know that me and you don't really get along either.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, I do.
Well, look, as long as you're willing to put it behind you to support the kids, I'm with that, so.
I'm not supporting no damn kids, Romney. I don't want to. Another note for you, this is my house. Salida, the bedroom is upstairs.
Okay. Oh, that's right, that's right. The wife got the big house after the divorce.
Yeah, she did.
This is quaint, though.
I don't know why he's talking to you. I'm sorry.
Right.
Just, y'all go ahead. Come on.
You want to go grab a drink?
Please.
Wait.
Okay.
Please.
Salida, I want to talk to you.
Nice to meet you.
You too. Hey, Ronnie, what'd you do with your weeds money?
He's so tall.
Get out of my face, Juan. Well, that's good. I should have let Charmaine whoop your old ass when she had the chance.
Go get me a switch.
I'm gonna get it.
Go get me a switch.
Get it.
Help, stop. Deadbeat dad. Get your money. Don't get mad. Help, stop. Deadbeat dad. Get your money. Don't get mad. Help, stop. Deadbeat dad. Get your money. Don't get
Bridget.
Mad.
Hey, how y'all doing, man? Good to see y'all. Give me this.
Get your money.
Yeah.
Don't get mad.
Bridget, what are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing, Kevin?
What is that supposed to mean?
It means that my cousin is letting everybody know that you ain't shit.
Hit it.
Okay, you know
Boom.
What? You know what? Listen to me. Why are you even here, Tiffany?
Because I am supporting the cause. I'm hoorah.
Watch out. Excuse
okay.
me. Excuse
me. Help stop. Deadbeat dad. Help stop. Deadbeat dad. Take
it out.
Take it. Just take it. Just take it.
Don't let him get money from everybody else's kids except his own.
Show.
Don't let him fool you. He ain't a celebrity.
Get over it. Get your ass over here. Listen to me. You listen and you listen. Hey. How y'all doing?
Hey,
get
them
and enjoy yourselves. I can have you both arrested for trespassing. Is that what you want?
Oh, really? I could have you arrested for not supporting your kids, Kevin.
You're a liar.
I'm a liar.
Yeah, I love my kids, and I take damn good care of them. And I support you, Bridget, and your crazy ass. So last I checked, I'm supporting everybody in this circle.
I don't know anything about that, but what I do know is right behind you is a beautiful house. I like your house, Kevin. When did you get it? I thought you were broke.
Mm-hmm.
I found it. That's right.
You found
it. I walked by it. I found it.
How about the truth?
Okay, you want to know the truth, Bridget?
What's
Ever since
truth?
Me and you separated, and I start giving you half of what I make, I somehow got richer. Go figure, Bridget. There it is. Cat's out the bag.
Well, I guess you can afford to pay for my acting classes. How about that? Go figure, Kevin.
So that's what this is about?
Hmm?
This is about some damn acting class?
Yes.
Bridget, you are my ex-wife. You are not my daughter. And I give you more than enough money for you to pay for whatever acting coach you want. So you do it yourself.
You know what? You don't give me enough money to pay for Jamie Foxx's Oscar-winning acting coach because she charges $10,000 an hour. Did you know that, Kevin?
No, I didn't know that. What I do know is that you need to focus on being the coach instead of the actress, okay? Why don't you think about making money, Bridget? That's what you never do. That's why I think you're stupid sometimes. Look, just get out, both of you, off my property right now before I sick the pit bulls on you. All on your ass. Bridget? Bridget?
You don't understand.
Okay.
It's so hard out there.
Bridget, I don't have time for
you
this.
You see, I'm trying to turn
Bridget,
my life around. And it's tough out there for a single mom. Tiffany, tell them it's tough out there.
Yeah, the prices at Whole Foods keep going up and up. It's expensive out
there.
Let me stop you both, because you're good. You are really good. That was awful. Whatever that little cry job you did was horrible. It was almost Boris-like. Here's the thing. You don't need an acting coach. What you need is a therapist, Bridget. That's what you need. A therapist. I said it. That's how I feel.
Well, you know, I was seeing a therapist 3 times a week when I was with your tired ass.
And I saw a bartender 7 times a week when I was with your crazy ass.
It's not the same thing. It's not the same thing. Hey, all you bougie people in there, Kevin Hart is just a fake ass wannabe
who doesn't take care of his kids.
I cannot believe that I used to sleep in the same bed with you. You know what? Here,
yes.
You take it.
Yeah,
take
me all of it.
You know what? You take
Bridget,
it. Bridget, I don't care anymore.
Bridget.
Look, I want you to go break a leg. Literally, help you snap it backwards, and it kicks you in the back of your head. And you take you and your tired-ass cousin off of this part. Uh-uh. Tiffany.
Kevin, thank you.
Tiffany.
Look, I'm gonna dedicate my first Oscar to you. I swear, I'm gonna call you. And scene.
Pull you to a corner, flow
house. Let's gather for the auction.
Hey, Selena, look, real quick, I want to talk to you. Oh, mother.
Get your ass up, man. Look, a little word of advice as Selena's ex-fiance. If you're thinking about dating her, don't.
Why not?
Okay, let's get this started by introducing our celebrity auctioneer, JB Smooth.
What's going on? All right, everybody, what we have here is a brand spanking new Mercedes-Benz smart car. Yeah. This car is amazing. This car's not only good to pump, but it also can do your taxes. This car retails for $12,000. But we're gonna do you a favor today. We're gonna start the bidding at $5,000, everybody. $5,000.
That's a start.
That means I'm gonna need all you Hollywood Africans to pull them Gucci wallets out, and we got to go deep, deep to the darkest part of Africa. Woo-wee! This is a damn charity.
Oh, that's right, the kids.
This is for the kids. Who got me? Come on. I need to get it.
Yes.
Now, Boris, are you bidding or are you ordering food?
Hand it over.
Who we got out here? Come on, let's dig deep, people. Come on now. Who got me? Come on.
$5,000.
You only have $3,000 in your checking account.
Hey, I just got a residual check from all of us.
That's $3,200. If you don't put your hand down and stop playing around up in here.
JB, never mind. Tisha won't loan me the rest.
Nick Cannon, my man, Nick Cannon. Mr. Wild Out! Let's wild out on that checkbook! America's Got Talent, let's dig deep! Come on now!
I donated the car! This is my event, I hired your ass!
My fault. What we got out here?
$10,000.
$10,000! Romney just bid $10,000! That put a big old smile on Selena's face. A big smile! Look at that smile!
JB, I feel like if we're gonna bid, we might as well bid like men. I'm gonna go $20,000, JB.
$20,000 from Kevin Hart. That put an even bigger smile on Selena's face. Look at that face. I know a smile when I see a smile.
$25,000.
What's that?
Who said $25,000?
Somebody say something.
Look who's here, everybody. Khloe Kardashian.
Khloe, stop it.
Happy to see me?
No, I'm not happy to see you. What are you doing?
What are you doing? What do you even need this car for? You can't reach the pedals.
Oh, that's great. That's good. Please. No, I guess that one made you a smart Kardashian. That's my joke. It doesn't matter. $26,000, JB. Yeah. One up.
Selena wants to do 30, so we do 30.
We are doing 30. We, a man who claims his lady.
JB, if Selena wants to do things, I'm going to show her how to do them right. I'm going to go 35.
What you
missus
gonna do, man?
Oh, okay, all right.
I call that topping ramen.
Okay, great. 40, it's nothing.
Oh, we got a 40 ounce over here, Kevin Hart. A 40 ounce, what you gonna do, huh?
Hey, JB, funny thing about 40s, I drank them when I was a kid. I'm now a grown ass man. I don't do 40s anymore.
You could pop bottles and I say 50.
$50,000 from Khloe Kardashian.
Did you hear me from down there? You can hear me?
Going in, baby.
What do you think? I can't keep up with you because you a Kardashian? Huh? Is that what you think, Khloe? Because I'm a Hartassian.
Hartassian.
Yeah, okay. The beat. Ooh. It's about to beat.
Let's see it.
Okay.
In fact, let's just go ahead and beat Kevin right now, and let's just make it 80.
Oh, my God. We got $80,000 from Romney. $80,000.
Did you just see that? They just Barack Obama fist pumped in my face. JB, does everybody in the house hear that? Because I do. Yeah, it's called a heartbeat. Right now, my heartbeat is telling me to do something crazy. $150,000!
Kevin Hart just went in deep on y'all. Went 150,000 big ones.
Oh, no.
It's a $12,000 car. You are so dumb. Oh, my God.
I didn't say 150,000.
I said going once.
Take it.
Sold for $150,000 to the fool who just paid fan of money for
No.
Hey, Kev.
Hey, you need to borrow a little money?
Finally get the chance to do a TV show without my family. And this bitch pops up in the scene. But at least I have this confessional to myself.
Chloe, who are you talking to?
Are you for real?
Well, like,
Remy, Chloe,
where are you going? Money?
No, no, I'm good. I'm good. Yes. No, don't leave, but maybe.
Make up your mind.
Wanda, can I talk to you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was kind of off an impulse right
there.
Oh,
that was beautiful.
Yeah. I'm not feeling good,
no,
Wanda.
That was a good thing you did. Real stupid, but good.
Where's Lita at?
Oh, she left with Romney about $80,000 ago.
What?
Yeah, oh, and your check better than that bounce. Little ass Mitch.
Okay.
Nice job.
Okay, no. Hey, everybody, do me a favor. Don't take them bags just in case I gotta return stuff. Chloe, can we put the 50 that you said to what I said? No, I feel like there was so many other people involved because Romney committed to 30. Dwayne got 3,000 in it, too. So you got 30, that's 33. And Chloe said 50, and she meant it.
$50,000.
So you
get my ass out to a car.
JB, that's technically...
That's your car.
JB.
Oh, you are mixed.
Make it crap, you talk stuff, take it back. My dogs can love and chase the cat. Rises up, taste that.
What do you
what
want
am I doing?
Do?
Tell me what I'm doing.
You're praying.
It's by your head. Sorry, Jesus.
Wow.
Amen. Now say what you're gonna say.
What do you want me to do with this stuff from yesterday?
The same thing we always do, let's play match game.
Uh-oh, wait, there's something else. Yep. Well, let's start with this.
It's not combed.
No.
Let me smell it. Tisha.
Yep, that's Tisha. That's a point for you.
Every day, all day.
Here,
you smell it. You smell it.
I don't want to smell it.
Boris, look at the top. It's lace at the top.
That's German. You're right. I know you're right. You're right. Okay.
Is it empty?
Yep.
Wanda.
You good?
That's Wanda.
You on fire right now.
I know it's Wanda. She's back on that juice.
Hold up. Who would have a diamond encrusted phone?
Salida. That's Salida's.
Yep. Okay,
I know.
Gonna...
Give it to me.
Don't do it.
Give
don't
me the phone.
It.
Shut up, boy.
Don't
give me
do
the
it.
Phone.
You better than that.
Who doesn't have a lock on their phone? That's stupid.
Maybe she didn't think somebody would go through her phone.
Wow. Our little friend of me has been texting Salida.
Who?
Mitch Romney.
Romney?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
All up in the phone.
Romney.
I mean, it's only right to reply, right?
Is it only right?
Yes, it is only right.
Or not.
What are you doing today? Sin. Okay. Having lunch with you, remember? Wow, they having lunch today. Okay, that's a little smack in the face. Okay. No. No. I was just testing you.
Oh, God.
We are still on for lunch. 12 o'clock at the Beverly Hills Hotel. Wait for it. Wait for it. No, silly. He says no, silly. I'm reading that. Romney, a corny-ass Mitch. No, silly. 1 o'clock at Clafoutis.
Clafoutis?
What's that?
The restaurant on Sunset. It's really nice. Like the wine list.
I know what it is. I know exactly what it is.
You know, that one.
Okay. Well, it's got all these mojos. Look. Smiley face, cuddle bear, heart look. He's got the hand.
That's Mitch.
Love vibes. He's a Mitch.
By the way, it's emoticon, just so you don't.
See, mojos.
I mean, whatever.
You know what? Since you decided to dress like Carl Lewis today, why don't you go run inside and grab me some milk?
Maybe if I got paid more, I could dress better.
Well, that's just not gonna happen. Clafoutis. Since you love using emojis, use these.
Thing in the world.
I know,
especially the first time.
It's like, you know.
That happens to me often.
Like you don't even know.
Right.
Hey, Salida.
Oh, hi, Kevin.
This is crazy. 2 days in a row, huh?
I know. What a coincidence.
I know.
You know, there's a really fine line between stalking and coincidence.
Yeah, well, this is neither one of those, so, yeah. So, Lisa, you left your phone at my house.
Oh, my gosh. I've been looking for this everywhere. Thank you.
It was at my house. No
so
problem.
Sweet.
It was under the couch. So, yeah.
Oh, no problem.
That's
Thank
really
you.
Cool. Yeah, man. You know, I don't mean to be rude or nothing, man, but why don't you go ahead and get the out of here?
Wow. You kissed your wife with that mouth?
Wait, hold up. You married?
No, I'm not married anymore. I was married.
Right.
I was married.
Oh, the old I'm not, but I was, and I could be.
Right.
I used to use that one.
I've been divorced for a minute.
Whatever,
what?
We'll get into it later. Side note, Ryan. Dude, I was looking at the call sheet for Think Like a Man 3. Your name wasn't on it.
Yeah, because Think Like a Man 3 is not in production.
Like I said, I didn't see his name on it. It's pathetic. Hey, Salida, so I was going through your phone, and I saw you...
You're going through my phone?
No, yes. And I saw on your calendar that you're not doing nothing on Wednesday.
You know
so...
what, dude? Don't...
You out of here?
No, I don't...
Hey, dude, it was good seeing you. Do me a favor, man. Can you pay the bill? I don't really have my cards on me.
Come on, dude.
You're leaving?
Hey, no, I'm not leaving. Kevin's leaving.
No, what left is your hairline.
Man, just get your ass
out.
Hey, Kevin, I'm about to slam you.
Kevin, this ain't 40-year-old virgin, dude. I will hurt you.
I'm about to hip toss your ass.
Judd ain't here to protect you, guys. I'm serious.
Escape move.
Capture move. Capture move.
You got it.
Capture.
You got it.
Yeah, now what?
You still in good shape.
All day, every day. Okay, now
get off of me.
Can you guys please?
On my three.
You don't want a three.
I'm not playing with you.
Okay, my three, we let go.
If you swing on me on three, dude, I'm gonna kill you.
Do I get three?
Okay.
One.
Guys.
Two.
Can you count?
Kevin, if you swing on me.
We both let go.
Okay. I'm not playing.
Three. Get off. I wish you would. Jumping your ass out here.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay. I suggest you slow turn, boy.
No. Dude.
Slow turn.
Whatever. All right.
Whatever.
Good. Can we leave?
Please.
I'm about to put the paws on it.
Mitch's.
Sam Jackson once told me that there was no such thing as bad publicity. Sam Jackson also did a movie called Snakes on a Plane, which makes me believe that Sam don't know what the f*** he's talking about, because this is terrible. Next week on Real Husbands of Hollywood.
Look at my face, Kevin!
I lost his damn mind, man.
Kevin, I swear to you, if I die, you better give me a part in that f***ing movie, Kevin.
It is a fake movie.
Fake movie.
I was lonely, so I said, why don't I go and cast myself the perfect girlfriend? Like Argo, if a fake movie can get 6 people out of Iran, I said, well, what type of ass is my fake movie gonna get me?
So do you want me to kiss you like I kiss a man or like I kiss a woman?
I mean, on Crow Tan, I'm both. So whatever floats your boat.
Kevin Hart!
What do you want, man?
Man, you need an ixnay on that. Y'all having sex, nay?
Rendezvous.
Yeah.
Deja vu.
Yeah.
Rendezvous. Deja vu. Mm. You want to go to your place or y'all want to come to my place?
We were thinking your wallet and your watch.
Oh, you like it rough.
Whoa. Come on, get him, girl. Turn him off.
What y'all doing? Hold on now. Help me. Hold on, what is it?
Get your butt up.
No, we like it crying. Now shut up, we robbing your ass.
Because we can. Mm. We need to make better life choices, Kevin.
Mm-hmm. You know, Rendezvous was right. I do need to make better life choices. I got this ratchet-shaped hole in my heart, and I need to fill it with something that's real and meaningful. So I did what any A-list actor would do.
I adopted a 10-year-old orphan from the Sudan named Pobutu. Yo.
Hey, father! It's your son, Pobutu!
What?
Pobutu! You're going to learn today!
If you don't get your ass out my house, man!
Father!
You're going to learn today, man! Turns out he was 10. 20 years ago. But did that stop me? Hell no. I went and got myself a good bitch.
Give me the nose.
Don't come this way, dog.
Give her your nose.
You know I'm allergic to dogs, right?
Stop it, man. It's a dog.
My eyes start tearing up. See that?
Probably because you got your face near her ass.
My throat is closing,
Kevin. Well, stop breathing.
Your dog is pissing on my chips.
Verdammte Köter, kannst du mal rausnehmen?
I like fish and chips, not pissing chips, all right?
Nick. Whatever, Nick. Hey, stop it. Don't handle Salida like that.
Salida?
Salida.
All right, Mitch.
Whatever, dude.
I guess you ain't catch that tiger, huh?
What are you talking about?
I just stepped in tiger shit.
Okay, well, first of all, close my door because I don't want my dog to go out there and mess around and get ate by no damn, Yay! Hey, Wood, you better get your hands up! Don't somebody come! No, you better not come over here! You better not!
What the door, man?
Dude, you just got my dog killed!
I didn't do nothing! Dogs are supposed to whoop cat's ass! Don't blame me! Boris! Is it my fault? Yep. Nick, is it my fault?
You right. Why don't you have some chips? Good.
Why don't you come up and deal with cards? Stop playing around. Vinegar chips? You need to start buying vinegar chips. They're wet.
And that's when it hit me. If I can't get the real Salida, I'll just cast one. So I decided to open up a top secret fake production office. So secret and fake that I couldn't even tell my boys. Then I put out a fake casting call. I even had Oliver write a fake-ass script. Nat Turner, space zombie hunter. I'm gonna argo this whole fake situation.
If a free man in 2015 can't love a dead woman in space, then I don't wanna be free. Or in space! Now kiss me.
Sojourner Truecon is ready to get down.
Damn, Truecon, why are you talking like Megatron?
Next!
I don't care if they call me a zombie lover. I want you, future Nat Turner. Now come emancipate this proclamation.
Girl, I'm about to abolitionize it.
Wait a minute. Nobody told me that there was gonna be a nude scene.
Everybody's nude on planet Crotan.
Yeah, well, we're on planet Earth.
Next!
I don't care if they call me a zombie lover. I want you, future Nat Turner.
Next!
Oh, so you don't want to do the kiss?
No.
It's too bad. So I would have f***ed the hell out of space, Nat Turner. You ready? Thanks.
Me too.
Langsam. Think about it now. Who's gonna play a better zombie slave than me? Watch this.
Jay, I can't look at that.
That's how he always looks.
Stop it.
Stop. That's how he looked in Pooty Tang.
Stop it. You're scaring the kids.
I'm a king of the zombies. You don't know a damn thing about being a zombie.
Oh, okay. Can I cut my hair? Really? Yeah, two really. Words. Resident Evil. Mm.
Good movie.
Mm-hmm. I need two more words for you. Awful ass movie.
Look, let's just play the game, guys.
Daddy,
let's
Uncle Kevin's got two queens
and three aces.
Thank you for the miss, deal, children.
Why don't you get your Blurmans under control?
See, you know what? He actually has a point there, man. This whole Mr. Mom thing is not working out for you.
Not a good
Mr. Mom thing? What are you having for like an hour? That's
you
it.
You need to get a job. And matter of fact, Kevin, would you put him in one of your little movies? And speaking of little movies, that last one, why you ain't bring it to Incredible Studios?
I'll tell you why, because I think you're incompetent.
Uh-oh.
That's your answer right there.
Who's blowing your phone up?
God, that's Trina about that play.
About what play?
No play.
That's the pizza. I'll be right back.
Plays? Bad for the brand.
Oh.
You are Boris. What you trying to do? Be the next Peebo Bryson?
Who's Peebo Bryson?
You will find out in a minute.
If Trina insists that you do this play, you tell her.
Tell Trina what?
Woo!
Damn!
Damn.
Hey,
what's up, Trina Turner? What's love got to do with that?
Somebody got a date.
Actually, it's girls' night out, if you must know.
Where the girls at?
All right, cool.
In the car.
Why you got him in the car? Bring him in the house so we can see him.
Come on. Why would I do that?
Because I want to look at some scattered new ass.
Look, I don't have time for
you. You don't want to bring him inside? I'll go out there to see him.
Let's finish the game, Cap.
I want to see some ass, Boris.
Look, Boris, I came here to talk some sense into you, okay?
What?
I really think that you should do this play because here's the thing. David heard that you got back in shape and he wants you back in the play.
I'm not doing a play.
By the way, how did you do that so incredibly fast? You look great.
Oh, one. Oh, that's easy. Two, come on. You. Three. 97. 98. 99. 100. 1,000.
Nothing like the quality of finely tuned German engineering. I'm not gonna do the play. He's gonna just have to pull another Johnson out of his hat.
Hey, JB, I don't need you for my movie. I just found three zombies out there. I don't know what's going on, but I'll tell you this, that car is not sanctioned
for
those women.
Did you say anything
to
them?
Listen to me. You need a bus, and they need helmets.
I cannot believe you.
Y'all gotta come look at this group of handsome women. They're daywalkers.
That was great. That was really good. And you know what? You gave a really good reading, too. I feel like on A Kiss, though, we could do a lot better. Because you gotta understand, you're from planet Krotan, right? And you're a slave zombie. And slave zombies are wowed. So you gotta find a way to awaken those dead lips, okay?
So do you want me to kiss you like I kiss a man or like I kiss a woman?
I mean, on Krotan, I'm both. So whatever floats your boat, whatever
Let's
you wanna
try
do.
Try it like a woman.
I think I just got a kroner. Okay, so let's go to let you out of here, and I'll definitely hit you about the callback because there's a callback and you're gonna be in it.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yo, you are welcome.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you, girl.
Thank you.
Okay. Wow. All right. You got to be kidding me.
Next!
No.
Excuse you.
That's the devil in a yellow dress, and you know it.
Enter my ex-wife, Bridget, AKA the Kroner Killer.
Bridget, what the hell are you doing here? Huh? Would you need more child support? More alimony? Trying to kill me?
Is I'm here it? To read the part, Kevin.
When did you become an actress, Bridget?
Are you kidding? Well, I guess you can afford to pay for my acting classes. How about that? Go figure, Kevin.
Fine. You want to read? I'm going to go ahead and let you embarrass yourself. But as soon as you're done, you're going to take your bright ass and go right back out that door. Let's do the first scene.
No, we're going to do the love scene.
Well, you obviously don't want the part.
Shut up, Kevin.
Hey, girl. What's wrong with you, girl?
Kiss my undead lips.
What? Mm-mm. Girl, you better get off. Stop it. Bridget, get off of me.
Her undead lips make my zombie balls come alive.
Oh, I'm done. No, I'm done.
I know you don't want to talk about the project. I'm trying to tell you that David loves you. He wrote this play especially for you.
He should be writing a movie for me. A movie,
That's
not
what
a play.
We're doing. It's a play first and then a movie. That's how it goes. That's
Is
how
that
it works
be in the
out
contract?
Here. I will put that in the contract. I will make sure it's in the contract. You have to do this play. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be sold out audiences.
Look, I
it's going to be
my
wonderful.
Brand.
Your
I told
brand, you don't have
I
a brand to protect. Okay? Nick, he has a brand to protect. Kevin has a brand to protect. Oh. Even JB has a brand to protect. Okay. You, my friend, have bills to pay, and 5% of nothing is not cutting it. I've got bills to pay too. Do you see it? What's your name?
Take that down. Are you kidding me?
Tell me that doesn't look good. Hey, boys!
Hey.
We love you! Can't wait to see you.
Are you sure you still want me to take it down?
Kevin! Kevin Hart! Open the door!
What do you want, man?
Man, you need an ixnay on the x-nay. Y'all having sex-nay?
It's in the scene, man. What did you expect? So right now, why don't you go A-way?
What about the other actresses?
What about them?
What about them? They're here.
Oh. I got the part, so they can kiss my ass, okay?
What'd I tell you?
Oh. No, this is wrong. This is wrong. No. No.
Trevor, no. Close your eyes and get out the car.
Just come on.
I'm coming.
Hurry up.
I'm coming.
Don't get your hands off my car.
How am I supposed to know where I'm going,
Kevin? Follow my voice, Bridget.
How about I follow your hand? Give
come
me
on.
Your hand,
get
Kevin.
Off my car.
Okay, I'm off now.
All right, come on. Open your eyes.
Kevin, a trailer? Are you living in a trailer now? Are you broke?
Come look at the door.
Whoa! Kevin, is that?
This could be a trailer when we film the movie.
Whoa!
Huh? Come here.
Whoa!
Get in there.
Whoa! Whoa!
Be careful.
Whoa! Oh! 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 Huh? Kevin! Is this is on me?
Girl, you are a movie star now. It's time for you to start living like one.
That is the sexiest thing you have ever said to
now
me.
I think I've said so. Oh, wait a minute, girl. Wait a second. Whoa! Oh, girl. Hot, get off me. Girl, you know what this remind me of? This remind me when we was back in Philly. We used to get all crazy and wild over there at your mom's house.
And we'd almost get caught because you'd be so loud.
I was only loud because you hit my spot. That's why.
Oh,
you know the spot I'm talking
this
about.
Spot?
Oh, stop, girl. Don't you do that. What you doing, girl? Stop.
I'm just rehearsing for the movie. So when do we shoot anyway?
Shoot what? That's right. This whole thing is fake. I done messed around and forgot. Oh, well. I guess all this fake financing for Nat Turner's Space Zombie Hunter is about to go away.
Johnson leaves the gymnasium, confused, confounded, and conflicted.
Hello?
Does he attend Harvard on a full gymnastics scholarship? Or does he follow his true passion and go to the Debbie Allen Dance Academy and dance?
Trust him and just believe. Mama, I'm just one of us.
Wow, what a surprise. You got Kelly Price? Are you serious?
No one is unattainable. So tell me, am I looking at my Johnson?
Okay. Okay, look, I really appreciate all of this.
Shh.
But no.
Haste is the enemy of dreams, and patience its lover. Please, take your time, Boris. You can give us your answer tomorrow.
I can give you my answer right now.
Your co-star will show you out. You do know Kelly Rowland, don't you?
You got both Kellys? What?
Hey.
Hi, sweetie.
Are you doing this play?
75 grand for 4 shows a week? Hell yeah.
What? 75 grand?
Not to mention you'll build up your fan base.
You know, that's right. Outside, this lady threw a bra at me while I was standing under the marquee.
That's nothing. Wait till you do the kissing booth.
Wait. Kissing booth. What's the kissing booth?
Morris Chestnut, who did the play before you, made an extra 100 grand after the show doing the kissing booth.
Morris Chestnut made 100 grand?
Yes, sir.
Well, if he makes 100 grand, I'll make a million.
Now, I forgot to tell him that he has to do it with his shirt off. And sometimes, there are men in line. Mm-hmm.
JB, will you stop auditioning and just eat your food, please?
Zombies don't eat real food, Kevin.
Zombies don't eat dumbass. That's why I wouldn't give you the part, because you don't do your research.
I do research. I know zombies. I'm a professional zombie, Kevin.
This chicken is so good. Who made it?
Wait until you guys taste the cobbler. It's my mom's secret recipe. Hey, Boris. Hey. Glad you guys like the food. Oh, forgot the ice cream. Be right back. Good to see you.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
Ice cream, ice pick.
What the hell's Bridget doing here?
we patch things up.
Like what? Things like what? Like stab wounds?
First of all, get your facts straight. She didn't stab me. She's trying to poison me. Okay, come on. No, that's just great. That's funny. That's
I feel like I'm breaking out, Kevin.
JB.
What's wrong with my face? Is my face wrong?
JB.
Look at my face, Kevin!
Oh, this is he done.
Ah! Look at my face!
And lost his damn mind, man.
Kevin, I swear to you, if I die, you better give me a part in that movie, Kevin.
It is a fake movie.
What do you mean, fake movie?
Shush. God, why you being so loud? Yes, it's a fake movie. Listen, I was lonely. So I said, why don't I go and cast myself the perfect girlfriend? Like Argo. You know Argo, right?
Argo, the Ben Affleck movie?
Yes.
You created a fake movie to find the girl of your dreams? And then you cast your ex-wife?
Yes.
You need a new casting director.
Look, if a fake movie can get 6 people out of Iran, I said, well, what type of ass is my fake movie gonna get me? You ain't choking on no food, boy. Shut up. Dude, look, I had a casting session and everything. I'm casting all these girls and Megan Good, Kerry Washington.
Who else?
Kerry Hill. Will you stop? Ain't no damn flies in here. So look.
More like the ass.
So look, then after that, Bridget came in, the worst actress out of everybody, and was horrible. Like, dude, there was one point where I was like, she can't read. So I'm like, whatever. All of a sudden, Bridget, stop, man. I don't want butter. Okay, you do what you want, man. So Bridget, the difference between her and everybody else, she gave me some ass.
Yeah,
so once I got back in them guts, up in them guts, in them guts.
All the way.
All the way. Like right. It used to be. So we got the bumping back. Okay, you know what? Okay, JB, I'm sick of you. Go clean that off your face. What? So I want the chicken and I want the macaroni. Baby, let me explain to you what we was just talking about.
You know what? You don't have to explain. You got me. I thought Nat Turner's Space Zombie Hunter was a real movie.
So did I.
Hey, at least I got an agent out of the deal, right?
Okay.
You know what? I gotta go. Guys, it was good to see you. Okay. There's some more chicken in the oven and here's some ice cream for the
Thank you for the food. The food is...
Bridget, listen. Oh, girl. What's in there?
You could always make me laugh, Kevin.
Okay.
See
that? Hands are so cold.
I'm disappointed. I thought she was gonna go in on him for that one.
I expected her to blow up just now. That's a big difference right there.
I'm glad.
Get your water! Get your water!
No! No! No!
The movie might have been fake, Kevin, but you know what wasn't fake? This orgasm I just had lighting your little man toy on fire. Mix.
Fast like a sports car. Dip things. Squirting like a street car. Missa, you can't hang.
Can't hang.
Missa, you can't hang.
Can't hang.
Classic, I stay white down. Latest edition, hottest thing in town. Fresh this, fresh that. Custom style kicks. Rise so cool, chicka, ain't no miss.